what is casual onion, and I think 100 subscribers, which is pretty legit. And thank you very much everybody who's helped me reach 100 subscribers. And as a reward, I'm going to read out some of your Q&A questions that some people asked. Okay, let's go. The explicit asked, are you really 18? Yes. Dark Assassin also asked, mate, who do you think you are? Well, I am my casual union. CircleCat113 asked, what's your favourite animal? It's a donkey. Roblox Tutorials asked, why don't you do gaming? I'm on Xbox right now, so I do gaming. Iranu Uvaru, hope I got that right. What's your favourite vegetable? Broccoli, because you can put in its mini trees. It's the obvious choice. Douglas Endeavour asks, where is the onion video? What onion video? Derek Donaldson, a good friend on YouTube, asks, what is it you're doing when you're alive, not on YouTube? Took me a while to work this question out, and I have actually replied to this one. But I'm going to read it out again anyway. Well, what is it that I do when I'm alive, not on YouTube? Because I'm alive on YouTube. So what I do is I eat, sleep, think, and sleep. A lot of sleep. Right, so I posted on Twitter asking for a few questions and got two. The questions that I received were from at YT Mysterio. Congrats, but you made the big 100. Do you plan on recording TM ever in the future? TM is a game. You play over there. I don't have a capture card, so I don't really know about that one yet. But we'll see! At Total Minor Dude, you can see a recurring theme here, can't you? Why am I called Casual Onion? Because I, when I was thinking of my Xbox gamertag, oh, this is so cringe. Onion is a great piece of food, and it makes people cry. Casual is just what I am. The gaming nugget. That's his name. How old are you? You look 14. Thanks to Gaming Nugget there, appreciate that. 10 out of 10 IGN. Godix Drive asks, good old Godix Drive. Why do you say you will link it on the screen but don't? I'll link it up there, I'll let you know. Roger the Seal asks, Godix Drive or Derek? Now this took a lot of thinking to it because they are both great pieces of architecture. But Derek's comments just make me question humanity. So does Godix Drive. So in that respect, I'm going to go and vote for Roger the Seal. Next question. CircleCat113 asks, who's your favourite map maker other than yourself? Who's your... he's got a lot of questions. We'll answer this one first. Who's your favourite map maker? I quite like Ordnance Survey. AA make quite good maps as well. Who's your inspiration if you have one? I like to watch vloggers because it makes me feel like a 12-year-old again. It's okay, I look 12 anyway. Really basic, link to my channels all like. Apart from Godix Drive, just has to be there. What's your plans for the future? And can I get a shout out? Shout out to CircleCat113, link in the description below. I'll link a videos, put a comment in here if I can bother to do it. My plans for the future, well, now I've got 100 subscribers and basically YouTube famous, so I think what I'll do is just I'll start a Minecraft Let's Play channel. I'll probably run for president as well. I might go into skydive at a million subscribers. No, just gonna keep making the same content again and again and again. But wait, I'll tell you more at the end of the video. Don't skip there though. Skull Crusher asks, what editing do you use? I use Windows Movie Maker because that's all I can figure out to work. Daniel Chastain asks, how many years have you been alive on this planet? I like cheese. Emoji, brackets, 18. Shift Shandy. That's a tongue twister and a half. Are you going to make any more Trump videos? Total Minor Forge. It's back again. It's just because it's like Donald Trump, it never goes away. No. I don't know. Maybe in the future. That's what I put there, so I'm just going to read that. Okay, so that's all the comic conversations I got. All 9.5 minutes of footage. So, I'm going to read out a couple of things that people wanted in the what video do you like, want video that I will link. I want to link it down there now, just for you to hunt and find it. So, a couple of things that people wanted to see. Douglas and Devin wanted to see one about onions. Jay Haywood said he had like to see something about onions. Callum Dunn wanted to see something about onions. Derek Donaldson wanted to see a union video. CircleCat 113 wanted more Q&As. But I need more questions for that, so, you know, follow me at the Casual Union on Twitter and comment your conversations below. And let's try finally wants cheese and onion potato pie recipe, please. Okay, so first I want to thank everybody for subscribing to my channel and helping me reach 100 subscribers and almost beating Great Drive. I will link some stuff below. I'll link some people who commented some questions. I'll also link my Twitter down below. And yeah, that's everything. I've been Casual Onion for the 100 subscriber video. You have been watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe, view all my other videos, and goodbye.